And hello to you from the home of football here in London, Wembley Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's Romania, and they take on Scotland.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And the starting 11 for Romania.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre-forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
Here's how Scotland will line up.
Well, it's a defensive-looking lineup, but if the wing-backs break forward, the midfield can get close to the front pair and the front two can link up with each other, they should still cause problems today.
And now they get the ball rolling. Well, a good tackle. McGregor. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Chikaldao. It's with Mitrica. Alexandru Maxim. It is a decent looking attack here. And a strong tackle. Lyndon Dykes. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Alibek. A glorious chance. And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Opportunity in the wide area. Che Adams. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. But then the one that goes astray. Chikaldao. It's with Mitrica. And delivered into the box. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Callum McGregor. McGinn. Really good interception. Man. It's Marin. Chikaldao. Alibek. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Played into the center. In position now. Well blocked, but he must clear it away. Dykes. And continues his run. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Teammate in support. That's a routine take. McGregor, Che Adams, McGinn, a very timely interception, Camora, and Maxime with it, Hirikesh. Razvan Marin. An important interception. And a throw in it's going to be. Tierney. Here's Robertson. An awful lot of green space to run into. Promising possession, this. Well, the timing of the pass, that little bit off. Camora. Mitrica. Chikaldao. Good movement. But quick thinking defensively. Andrew Robertson. Here's McGregor. Running with the ball confidently. And players waiting in the center. McGregor. Can he put it in? Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Razvan Marin. Alexandru Maxim. Chikaldao. Razvan Marin and Maxime with it. Oh, good use of the ball. Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. John McGinn. Che Adams. Lyndon Dykes. McGregor. McGinn. Mastery of the passing game. Opportunity to take the lead.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Razvan Marin. It's with Mitrica. Camora. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Callum McGregor. Andrew Robertson. Keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. A fine reading of the situation. Mitrica. Could cross it in here. Went in strongly, decisively. Dykes. John McGinn moving the ball forward with purpose. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Who can he pick out? Well, nothing comes of it. Sends it back. Making sure it didn't get past him. Dangerous looking attack. Will he find the net? He's going forward well here. And the keeper getting across to stop it. And taken short. Really good challenge. Not the pass he had in mind. Callum McGregor. Lyndon Dykes. Now can they make something happen? And a chance to whip it in here. McGinn. Still looking to get the shot off. Cuts it back. Fruitful looking attack. Oh, great defending. Mitrica. Chicaldao. And players waiting in the center. Behind in the game, but now they have a corner. Delivering it. What an absolute waste of a corner. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.
This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, he's been brilliant. He finished his goals really well. He's shown a great awareness of how to find space, and his movement has caused them all sorts of problems. Surely he'll get his hat-trick in the second half.
McGregor. Precision and style, superbly done.
Ali Bek.
In it goes, the leveller. Thrilling stuff here.
McGinn.
Mastery of the passing game. Opportunity to take the lead. Just like that, they're back in front.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway.
Callum McGregor.
McGinn.
Keeping the ball moving.
Dykes.
Danger averted.
Mitrica.
And continues his run. This looks interesting. Could be troublesome. And possession given away.
Lyndon Dykes.
Patterson. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Can they create something from here? Very comfortable when in possession.
Keen to take it short here.
Could be dangerous.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle.
Alexandru Maxim.
Mann.
Ali Bek. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth.
Callum McGregor. Lyndon Dykes.
McGinn.
Alexandru Maxim.
Chicaldao. Now moving the ball impressively here.
Ali Bek.
Could be! And a goal to square the game! Into the seat stuff!
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. An awful lot of green space to run into. So a half an hour remaining. Alibek. A creative look about this, but nothing comes of it. Andrew Robertson. Kieran Tierney. Dykes. McGinn. An effective challenge. Chicaldao. Mitrica. Wonderful tackle. Lyndon Dykes. Playing with purpose and control. And let's give credit to the defending. Alibek. Chicaldao. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Intense pressure. John McGinn. Dykes. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Callum McGregor. Che Adams. John McGinn. He's in control of the situation. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, strong play to hold the ball up. He might yet finish. McGregor. Chance to put them in front. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. McGinn. Chance. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, a time for composure on the ball.
Well, the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
And a fine tackle. Lyndon Dykes. A creative look about this. Callum McGregor. Dykes. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Mitrica. Razvan Marin. Chicaldao. It's with Mitrica. And space here on the flank. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Callum McGregor. Here's McGregor. Che Adams. Dykes. Good technique displayed. Strong play here on the shielding front. The cross is on. And a strong tackle. Mitrica. Camora now. Hirikesh. Razvan Marin. And Maxim with it. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner.
Will he play it in? He read the situation defensively and did his job. Kamara.
Alibek.
Chikaldao. Could be dangerous. He's in control of the situation. And the referee says corner kick.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
And short it is. Alexandru Maxim. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been foiled. How pivotal could that be at this stage of the game?
Well, it was a good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could be their last opportunity.
And over comes the corner. Not messing around with that clearance. This looks promising. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
And so into the final 5 minutes.
Tension building, still level. It needs an accurate cross. It's opening up for them. Just look at their supporters.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
On with the game then, 3-2, what will happen next?
They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Getting forward.
Alibek.
We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes.
And he saw the situation developing.
Alibek.
Chikaldao. Promising position, this. This looks threatening.
Well, driven fiercely against the frame of the goal.
Well, he struck it well enough, but that has to go down as a big miss.
Patterson. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a really intense game. Lots of quality, lots of good individual displays, but in the end, they will not be happy with the defeat and the manner of it.
Alibek.
And it goes! The leveler! Thrilling stuff here!
McGinn.
Mastery of the passing game.
Opportunity to take the lead. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Alibek.